Once again, you can see we've got the two Welsh coaches standing in there, and that'll be because they've both got very specific jobs to do. One of them will be removing the springboard as soon